today's shop, and it's time for some DIY. Why? Because I love it.
What's up, guys? Welcome to my show, Mad Stuff with Rob. I am Rob and I'm back with another DIY video. Now, what I try and do on my show is give you fun and simple room decor ideas, things that you can make easily with materials lying around in the house. One thing that people love is lamps. They try and put them everywhere to brighten up their room or houses. So I want to take that idea and give it a twist. Instead of putting lights around the house, I'm gonna make houses and put it around a light. Sounds exciting? Then get ready, it's time for some DIY. Why? Because I love it. All right, let's get started. So to make this house of lights lamp, first we need to make houses. For that, I am taking this cartridge sheet and I'm going to make a house using this cartridge sheet. I have these pages from an old book and I'm going to stick these pages onto this cartridge sheet to give it an old, rustic, vintagey kind of a look. And after sticking, it will look like this. You see, I have about 6 sheets on this. So you can plan it accordingly. Okay, so my base is ready. Now to make the house structure, I have a template ready. I'm going to post this on my Facebook page, so you can just download it from there. Once you download it, you need to cut it out cleanly like this. So let's trace one and make a house structure. Okay, our drawing is done. Now with the cutter, I am going to cleanly cut this form. Okay, we are done with our new template, which has this old page pattern on it. Now for the folding technique, I'll get the template back in so you guys can understand. Now you can see I have a few lines here. Now we'll score the same lines. Here I'm using a scoring tool and making a dent or a groove in the paper. Now following this line, I can easily just bend it and it gives me a nice clean fold. Now we have to extend the scoring line to the top, to this extra flap. This extra flap will help you join the sides together easily. So let's do that. Okay, here I have done all the scoring. Now let's fold this like this, and you can see we have a nice house-like structure. Now all you have to do is apply glue, apply on this flap and the other one here, hold it, and from the other side you can just press it down and stick it in place. And with that, your house structure is ready, as you can see here. And following the same template and same technique, you can make a few for your lamp. Now I'll show you how you can hang this. Now I'm taking a thumb pin and an eraser, and with the help of this, I am going to make a hole. And then you can take some thread. I have this nylon thread here. Now pass it through the holes like this. Then make a knot. And there you have it. And following the same technique, you can make a whole bunch of them. There you go, your house of lights lamp is ready. Now you can easily put a light inside, and because I have a metal wire ring here, you can easily place a bulb or a light inside and see this in full effect. Let's check it out. I hope you guys enjoyed this little twist that I tried to make this new lamp. If you did, then give it a big thumbs up, like, share, and subscribe to my channel. It's free. And I think you should definitely try this technique out. It's a lot of fun and it's super simple to make. In fact, you don't even need to stick to the house structure. you can make whatever you want. Try different characters, bigger, smaller houses, cars, buses, whatever you like. Be creative and click pictures and definitely share them with me. You know how to get in touch with me? I'm on Snapchat, I'm on Facebook, I'm on Instagram, and right here where I make fun and simple DIYs just for you guys. I'll see you in my next video. Until then, do good and be good. Peace.